am surprised that it was you, Archon Serene, who made the allegations against Petrus. Is this how the Sanctus shows her gratitude?
Archon of Legion, rather than caring about what I think, you do well to focus on the evidence before you.
Oh, don't be mistaken. I admire your spirit of impartiality. Perhaps your place belongs in the Legion. I was just making sure that you had thought this through. The deeds and conduct of Petrus have strayed from the doctrines of the gods. Those detestable experiments he has performed are more than enough to convict him.
And those specimens that got away, you must soft spot for him. In order to keep them from the public, you've already paid with the lives of the Legion's soldiers. The whole affair might even sully your innocence.
Yes. But my innocence is still beyond reproach, and surely none of yours.
Certainly, we would never dare to doubt your innocence, my lord. But we can never be too careful if someone feels so inclined to cause trouble.
Making accusations against an Archon of clergy is no trivial matter. I'll need to get more senators' endorsements.
There is no more powerful testament than the evidence we have here, and no other evidence can have greater credibility.
You only need to follow the law, and we will assume all liabilities and risks. There's no way you can be implicated. And don't worry about public opinion. The resident policy is on its way, and now is the perfect opportunity to oust him.
And you have all the advantages. How convenient. Let's discuss this later. And the time to act is now. Send a message to me.
Thank you.
Save your gratitude until after we have successfully arrested Petrus. Now, you'll pardon me for not seeing you out.
Here's Ballista Area 4. It looks like it was set up in a hurry. document is from a very long time ago. There were records of magical mutations even before Asteragos. But they were covered up? Aetherus. So that person really existed. I thought he was symbolic. Even after hundreds of years, Aetherus' influence is still so far-reaching. It's terrifying. I wonder what link this has to the cultists and sublimation.
Thank you.
This must have happened before Asteragos. Minerva has a brother. That's surprising. And it looks like he really loved the lion that fought beside him. But the animal was easier to get along with than Minerva. What would he think if he saw what Minerva has become now?
So late while martial law is in effect, daughter of House Lorel.
You didn't respond to my second letter, so I came to seek an answer myself.
Why should I? To speak frankly, I've had enough of your whims, Aelstor.
Saving Aphis is not a whim.
Eumenides said the same. Before him was Petrus. It's naivete, pure and simple.
I am nothing like them. I want people to return to normal, just the same as you. You just provide me the resources I can help.
House Lorel requires more Starites?
I don't care about Starites. What I need is the right to move around freely and a team to command. House Rosa can help me interpret the ancient texts in the shrine in the deeps. I just need soldiers and equipment to escort them down there.
The squadron. With you in command? You really think you have the authority? Many of our soldiers made the ultimate sacrifice to quell the mind. Taking such a risk for your unfounded theory is simply out of the question. Go home, daughter of House Lorel. Keep your nose out of such things. Otherwise, I'll have you imprisoned. Maybe even turned to dust. Oh, I can do so much more. Now get out of my office, woman.
You're a fool, Marvel.
Perhaps the truth is that we're equally foolish. Going round and round in circles, never reaching anywhere. Good night, Minerva. I'll let you see yourself out.